Delroy Lindo in this would be perfect. Like, he has like an edge to him. He's a great actor. One of the best performances last year from Defy Bloods, the Spike Lee joint.